MAD provides is a very promising platform for people who really want to make a difference. People who think that they can do more, they can go beyond themselves and, you know, reach out to kids who are in need.
We not only teach them English, we tell them about what all future possibilities there are, what all opportunities lie for them.
They're talented, they're good, they have the potential, just giving them the push.
These are like amazing kids that I have here, who I speak to, who I can connect with on a completely different level.
It has given me a new perspective on life.
So just wanted to be a part of it and make the change happen.
Like, we have to construct an object, something, using balloons. We are giving 32 balloons.
Okay.
And we should blow all of them and make it into a structure which likely stands.
MAD is the main source of happiness in my life.
When they call you Anna and they say, Anna, like, you're the world to me, you know, I feel so happy about it.
Children truly do deserve this and the experience.
This is a platform where I could do it for the joy of people. I could use my creativity and create events and fundraise so that it is used for the kids.
A change that you would like to be a part of, the attachment you form with them after you start your classes and interaction, is you can't put it into words.